Myself Deepika Goyal from Sadaram Bansal Memorial Senior Secondary School. Hello students, how are you? Today I will discuss with you present continuous tense and past continuous tense in voice. First of all, how you will know that this is continuous tense? You will see ing with the verb. For example, dancing, singing, teaching, running. So you can recognize it. Now in present continuous tense, the rule is am, are, plus being plus verb third form, right? And in past continuous tense, the rule says was, were, plus being plus verb third form. Now with the help of the video, I have given some examples. You go through this video and I am sure that you will understand through this video these examples, and you will be able to do your exercise. Thank you students. Today again I will tell you about present continuous tense. Previously we have done present, past and future indefinite, but today we will do present and past continuous tense. Continuous, how you will recognize it is continuous tense? In this ing is there, right? Verb, with verb ing is there, and rule is am, are, plus being plus verb third form. Then for example, the gardener is plucking flowers. In this you can see verb is pluck. He is plucking. So ing is there. So it is continuous tense. And how you will change into passive voice? First of all, object will come first. The flowers. Flowers, it is plural, so are will come. As the rule says are, then being, then verb third form. Pluck, plucked, plugged. So pluck third form, the flowers are being plucked by the gardener. So gardener is subject, it will come at last. Second example is boys are flying kites. In this boys is subject and flying is your verb and kites is object. So object will come on the first position when you will change into passive voice. Then kites, it is plural, so here are will come. Kites are being flown. So third form is flown by the boys. Subject will come at last. So this is present continuous tense. Is, am, are plus being plus verb third form. Then I come to past continuous tense. In this, in place of is, am, are, was, were will come. Was or were plus being plus verb third form. For example, the PM was ringing the bell. Again, you can see verb here, it is ringing. ING is there, so it is continuous tense. So the object will come here on the first position. The bell was being rung by the PM. Ring, rang, rung. So rung is the third form, verb third form. As the rule says, was plus was or were plus being plus verb third form. So see, you can see the rule here, was, because bell is singular, was, being and verb third form by the PM. Now next example is what was Sohan doing. So Sohan is a subject and doing is your verb. Do, did, done. So done will be your verb third form. How you will convert into passive voice? So what will remain same? What was being done? As the rule says, was, were, being and verb third form. So see, you can see here, was, being and verb third form, do, did, done by Sohan, by the subject, whosoever is subject. So this is passive voice. Thank you.